Now then YouTube, what is up? It's your boy Mad Dog Gamer 13 here, and today we are playing Napoleon Total War, the Zulu mod, and we're on the, I think it's called Zululand. So, I'll get straight into this, organising the troops. So I'm going to try to put a cannon, and like, on top of here, and defend the hill. Maybe need to turn it a little bit. So we'll try to get obsessed about there. We'll have these troops at this side. This side. If need to fall back, we'll fall back. And at this side, like so. We shall have as close as possible as we can get it. That'll do. Right, and then in the back we'll have Chelmsford. With his troops. So, and then these two, I think I'll get them to fight so far out and dismount them. I'm thinking actually moving these to this gap. So the hill ain't in the way, and then moving them to this bit of the hill. Like so, and then them coming round. Like so. These back here. We'll put him here so he inspires the troops on the front line, and these can wait and stand by when the general wants to use them, Chelmsford. So right, we'll get straight into this battle. Start the battle, bring these forward as fast as we can, so we'll get them on sprint. We'll go somewhere like here, dismount them and put a line of troops here to see if we can take any down before they get there. Right. Need to be a bit quicker than what they are being, because these Zulus can move. So they're off, and we're going to bring them forward now as fast as we can. I wish they were sprinting a bit more. Wrong way.
Yes, sir.
Right, I think that'll do. Take some shots at them as they're passing through. Maybe retreat on the horse or just stand his ground here. Obviously, if we do stand, we'll lose these troops. But we need to take some down. I'd say this is my best time period. I do like it a lot. I've got Zulu, the film, Blu-ray, and Zulu Dawn Blu-ray, the film. So I'd say this is the best time period, so. Right, I'm gonna retreat him now. The Zulus are still moving forward. As you can see. And this horse are taking a long time. I think I'll move back now to the next.
Where is your courage?
The cannons are firing. Let's get out of there, come on.
Following orders? Yes, sir.
As quick as you can, as quick as you can. What's they coming for us now? Change direction. I'm thinking about the next spot could be here. I'm actually going to bring them back to here. Got the cannon firing now. Red corps are firing. Rank firing.
That's us! They're talking!
To a square. Take the next time around, which is a fair distance away. I'm gonna send this cab in. And send this calf into them to try and remove them from the sides. Need to draw this calf to help her. Looks like all the front lines were full. Needs to hold firm now. There's too many. Too many of them. The general's gone. The square's holding as firm as it can. Out. Looks like all hope's lost, but let's try take a couple more down. run. And I think we didn't have enough soldiers, enough redcoats. Look at all the dead. The cannon's gone. The redcoats have gone. So I don't think we've had, I don't know, I don't think it were equal, so we've lost. Lost big. This is the last troops that have dismounted. It's like the Battle of the Little Bighorn. Dismounted troops. Outnumbered. So it looks like they're lining up. In the background you see all the dead. I think we did kill a fair amount of Zulus. It's just the numbers were overwhelming. Just like Battle of Izanuana. But lost a lot of red coats. And now, even if we can kill a lot of these, we won't win because we probably don't have enough ammunition left. But we'll see. They're just not attacking, so I'm going to speed it up a little bit till they start moving forward to us. I don't know if they're gonna. Right. I don't think they're gonna, so I would have put them there if I knew. Right, here they come. I'm gonna play when they come forward. Of course, it's basically a loss. Right, I'll play it now, they're firing. Now, can hold off for as long as I can. With how long the line is, I can't see it. I mean, this unit of Zulus here hasn't lost a single man. That will go down further when we've only got these guns to bear. crashed in, now they're running. So that is it now, YouTube, for today. Hopefully you'll come back soon and we'll get another video of Total War on the go. I mean, as you know, I did have the series of the Iceni, but it got boring to a certain point, so I think I'll just be like having one-off battles, and I have done this, so hopefully you'll enjoy it. The next one, hit that thumbs up and subscribe, and see you later.